All right, time to roll this monster into place. Just cut up a little guy, got some 1x8s out of it. I got this guy here. Let's see if I can get you. Okay. About 18 inches round. And about 13 feet long. The other guy, like I said, is 26 inches by 13 feet. I'll dig him out now. I guess over to, I didn't mill yesterday. That log must have rolled down on top of it, and that one was sticking out. I pushed it back. So let me get it out from under that log, and we'll see what we can do from there. Got it moved up a little bit. A little more. All right. That's good enough for now. Get this guy up on a loop mill. Start cutting him down. Turn him around here. gonna check the blade. Went through a lot of logs with this one blade. Check that blade, and then I'm gonna do a little layout on this log and try to get some more 2x8s out of it. All right, stay tuned.